ब्लड वेसल
ओके
ओके फेशियल आर्टरी
कैन टेक क्विक रिकैप
या जस्ट रिमेंबर सो दिस इज द
फेशियल आर्टरी एंड यू हैव टू राइट द ब्रांचेस ओके आइडेंटिफाई द आर्टरी और व्हाट इज दिस आर्टरी सुपरफिशियल टेम्पोरल आर्टरी ओके एंड हियर आल्सो सेम सो व्हाट इज दिस
फेशियल
दिस इज द फेशियल आर्टरी हियर हियर ओके सी हियर हाउ द फेशियल आर्टरी इज गोइंग सी इट इज zigzag in course and then it is near to the angle of the mouth
okay.
and then it is going inside and then see here now it is coming here
okay across the
yeah inside the it goes inside the muscle then it is going near the angle of the nose
okay
here
angle
and then it is going above in the medial canthus of the eye So here this is the medial canthus and this is the lateral canthus.
Okay.
This side and this side.
This is
here just
optical or supraorbital?
Supraorbital.
Supraorbital.
So just here remember the facial artery.
Okay.
Okay. Here this is the facial artery.
And so the facial.
Yes. And here this is also the facial artery.
Okay.
Okay. So here this is the maxillary artery this is maxillary artery and this is superficial temporal here superficial temporal artery here
okay
this is what is this
common carotid
roman carotid
okay.
So what are the branches of common carotid?
We have external and internal.
Then?
And internal is come inside to
brain
property. And external for the face and neck.
No, what? Yeah, that is important. Internal carotid artery, no branches.
Yes.
Yeah. Then?
Yeah. Only branches in the...
Then what happens? What about the external? External carotid artery. What are the branches in the neck?
In the neck. Lingual branch.
Which one?
Lingual branch.
It is coming from the external carotid. Then I am asking, what are the branches of the external carotid artery?
Superficial temporal,
So three branches. So one is superficial temporal, maxillary, and fascia. So rest all are branches of these. Some are branches of the facial artery, some are branches from the maxillary artery, and some are branches of the superficial temporal artery. Like that. Three main branches. Okay. Next.